The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Oh no!
Look out, fellas! We're about to get run over!
Saxton, go!
Introducing the participants first, from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Guys, I don't have a good feeling right now.
Oh, this is gonna be incredible.
Is that a real human skull?
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 330 pounds.
From the many, one will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstar's immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Sit down, pile driver!
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Oh!
Right to the back.
Submission here.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Big forearm.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
It is every superstar for himself. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances, and don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
Look at him.
Pride and poise personified.
The neck and the claw. And big time uppercut. Stone Cold reverses.
Well, he may have just got one.
Lands a kick to the gut.
Look at him totally finding with the WWE Universe right now.
Lands a body shot. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Mounted with the punches. And now, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Nine.
Ooh, trying to.
Anderson.
Oh, a shin breaker!
Hard to walk out of that. suplex. Bam. Swing neck breaker. Stop it. That brings a rush of blood to the head. Position in.
Some real trouble here.
Caught with a punch. Big time hammer fist.
Here's your favorite, Corey. Brilliant.
Piper gets reversed. Punch to the stomach connects.
Hoisted up. Into the snap. Suplex.
Return fire from the Undertaker. Get him into the corner. Fighting back with a counter. Punch connects.
And now look at the Undertaker's face.
Boom! Boot.
Nice!
Oh, man, what a boot! The dead man lining up his next victim. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Big boot.
The Viper is facing a bit of danger here, and Orton needs to bring the match back.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3. Thank you.